fellow readers. Welcome to another live episode.
Who is this ancestor?
Raina Jackson.
Raina Jackson, yes!
Is Shuri leaves home and travels around Europe and Africa?
We have read your book.
Where and when have you been the happiest?
Anytime that I have all of my babies around.
Ethan, tell me, what did you just do for the first time?
I read a whole book.
You did it in like less than a week, right?
I did it in 2 days.
What? So you, my dear sir, are a reader.
A professional reader.
That is why we celebrate Indigenous Peoples Day instead of Columbus Day, because we know that he was a colonizer.
Good evening. I am Landon LeCompte, a fourth grade student at RISE Kwanzaa Academy, and I am an almighty genius.
Buenos noches. Soy Amina Añibuele, un estudiante de quinto grado en RISE Kwanzaa Academy, y soy un genio imán.
Bonsoir. Je m'appelle Antifo. Je suis un élève de niveau 5 à l'école RISE Kwanzaa Academy, et je suis un génie imán.
We would like to welcome you to our inaugural Kwanzaa program.
Kwanzaa is a time to celebrate our African history, culture, and the harvest of the year.
We are elated to have you join us this evening.
Abari Gani.
Abari Gani.
Thank you, God, for another day to be active in. I will be kind, brilliant, focused, disciplined, and ready. Will you ever chain me? My ancestors have sacrificed for me to be free, to be an industrial object.
Do you know what Kwanzaa is?
No, I don't.
Do you know what Kwanzaa is?
Yes, it's Christmas.
It's about love.
African Christmas, you know.
I don't really know nothing about Kwanzaa.
Do you know what Kwanzaa is?
No, I don't.
I really never heard nothing about it.
I don't know what Kwanzaa is either.
Kwanzaa is when the black people tries to pull together to do everything for themselves.
It's a celebration of black people.
It's unity amongst the black people.
7 day holiday.
I think it's a Jewish holiday or something like that.
I know all the 7 days of
Kwanzaa. I don't know all the 7 days, but I know some of the days.
What you celebrate with seven candles. Like
seven candy that you have to light.
Three green, three black, one red, I think.
I just don't know. What is it?
It's a holiday over Africa.
So what is Kwanzaa? Educate me.
Mosa. You say it with me.
You're my son. Mosa. One of our favorite African proverbs about this principle is I am because we are, and we are because I am. This proverb really reflects this principle of Umoja because it indicates that no individual is more important than the entire group. But it also shows that the group needs the individual.
When we had unity, African people built some of the greatest civilizations known to earth. You had multi-geniuses like Imhotep building pyramids, designing medical procedures, building ships with no nails. You had kingdoms like Kemet, Moroya, Aksum, Ethiopia that rose and power.
One more time.
Umoja!
Umoja! Please light this first candle.
You can ask me and I could barely tell you because I really don't know because they didn't teach me much. They didn't teach my friends much.
I don't know, yo.
When you ask a young person today who they are, they'll tell you they don't know. I see this every day. I've been teaching for the last 4 years, and I see these things. And they...
We are strong African
children. I don't believe. I don't. I want to hear the strength of your voices. Do it again.
We are strong African children.
We are strong African children.
We shall become strong African men and women.
We shall become strong.
Alright, we have Umoja.
Umoja.
Kujichagulia.
Kujichagulia.
Ujima.
Ujima.
And today we are talking about Ujama.
Ujama.
Alright. Hey everybody. We are the Saunders family. also known as the House of Jalea. Also known as Seven Names. Why am I talking to you about Seven Names?
And so, I'm hungry.
And who's hungry? It's lunchtime. Yeah. Here's the deal about Seven Names. Everett and I are artists. And collectively, our work takes the banner of 7NMS. Why are we sharing that with you on Ujamaa, Cooperative Economics and Familyhood? Well, because as artists, we work together. Mm-hmm. And so the business of our work, including the studios on the campus of our home, including our kinfolk, our tribe, our village of artists who we work with, it's all about circulating the dollar. And so on this powerful day of Ujamaa, Cooperative Economics and Familyhood, we share how important it is that our dollar circulates among our kinfolk and how important our family network really is. Mm-hmm. Happy Kwanzaa, family.
Happy Kwanzaa.
Love y'all.
Love you too.
Today we're going to talk about an African celebration that is celebrated all over the African world. That African holiday that we're talking about is Kwanzaa. Now, what significance does Kwanzaa have to African people born here in America?
There are days, this is one of them, when you wonder what your role is in this country and what your future is in it.
They took the chains off of us physically, but mentally, they there all day. They there all day.
I don't know anything, hardly anything about my culture.
Hello, my name is Sydney Tompkins.
How old are you, Sydney?
3 years old, won't be 4 years old.
And where are you from?
From Columbus, Ohio. Columbus, Ohio.
I'm going to talk about Nia. Nia means purpose. And God means only thing for purpose. I am purpose.
Okay. What is our purpose?
Praise God.
What is God?
Love.
Love. What is our mission?
To honor our ancestors and bring pride to our families.
To honor our ancestors and bring pride to your family.
We are Daughters of the Baobab, bringing you Spirit, a lyrical dance. Enjoy.
Yeah.
a far off land and be one with the great I am.
Habari Gadi!
Imani!
Imani, which means
faith.
Faith. To believe with all our heart in our people, in our parents, in our teachers, in our leaders, and the righteousness and victory of our struggle.
I say!
That's what Imani means. Faith means. And you know, Kwanzaa starts and ends on the start of the new year.
Right.
With this principle, Imani, faith. So we start the year and end Kwanzaa with the principle of faith. And it's about how Kwanzaa is all about how, celebrating how we live out these principles that guide our lives, the Nguzu Sawa that guide our lives. So, what does faith look like displayed in you all? How did you practice Imani this year?
Well, I had faith in myself in the art contest.
Art
and essay contest for I Got Bank.
Oh, yeah.
Or prize.
And you had faith that, even though you had doubt, you had faith that you could do it.
What did you say after you entered it? What did you say?
I know I'm going to win.
I know I'm going to win. Before
faith
you
is.
Found out, and what happened?
And then I won.
And you
see,
won.
Faith is all about time travel.
Yes.
That was time travel there.
That's it.
See, you had to see it.
Ahead.
Before you could see it.
To be it.
Or you would never see it.
Come on.
You gotta see it before you see it,
come
or you never
now.
See it.
That's come what on. It is. Come on.
Time travel.
Woo!
Miri, how about you?
I had faith when I was doing my favorite science project, which is the volcano.
Okay.
No.
Did you have any doubts, or did you have faith the whole time?
You had
faith. I had faith the whole time.
So you knew it was going to work. You knew it was going to erupt the whole time. Okay.
Faithful.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
And really, the life that we are living now, especially us, is not for
not
the
just
now.
For us.
It's
yeah.
for the long run, making right. sure we're safe and our people are. And really, this principle is really about that. It's about we in it for the long haul. We in it for our children, and then our children's children, and then their children. And that's where I'm thinking that the world is going to look better, be better, is the work that we do now is for the faith that is really about the faith we have in the here and now, but for the future.
Right. And so with the close of Kwanzaa, we want to thank all of our RISE families for participating in Kwanzaa this year. This is our inaugural Kwanzaa celebration. And we have our Kanara here, which is the center of our Kwanzaa celebration. And we have the candles. What do the candles represent?
Umoja!
Well, yes, one of them does.
The
Nguzu Sawa, which is the seven principles, right? And so, Amiri, like you were saying, we always light the center candle first, the black candle. Black represents what?
The skin of our people.
The yes. people, just our people, our people, our people, okay? And then if this symbol, the black candle, represents the first principle, which is?
Umoja.
And then we go to the outer, and then we have Kuji Chagulia, which is, yeah, self-determination, Umoja.
Determination.
Then Uji Ma. Then Ujama.
Cooperative economics.
Mia.
Purpose.
Kuumba.
Creativity.
And the last one, ours is?
Imani.
Faith.
Bye. Bye. Sinyai, Babi, Tibaba.
breathe. We take a breath for those who no longer can. 8 minutes and 46 seconds. What is the life of a man who can't live it freely, or woman for that matter? There is no other recourse for except to speak indiscreetly about the strange fruit of a body untethered to its soul, for nooses hanging from trees before a morning can fully unfold. We tell stories of the fallen over and over and over again to teach generations of our now children who will one day become their women and men, fighting to protect the liberties of every black body unchained. I am not an ex. I will not allow you to forget my first, middle, and last name. Remember the stories of my history. Your family came from mine. Without the root, the continent, you would not know sunshine. X does not mark our spot. We are simply the unfounded treasure. Tell the story and speak the truth, like Maya and Nikki and James and Langston and Malcolm and Viola did. We've got gold mines and diamonds under our feet. And we walk that way because we can.
Somebody's crying, Lord, kumbaya.
Come by here, my Lord, come by here.
Somebody's praying, Lord.
Come by here.
Oh, Lord, come by here.
Am I here, my Lord?
Kumbaya.
Come by here, my Lord, come by here.
Come by here, my Lord, come by here.
Oh, Lord, kumbaya.
Oh, Lord, come by here.
Oh, Lord, come by here.
Oh, Lord, come by here.
I am my
lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring, ring with the harmonies of liberty. Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening skies. Let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of the hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun, your day begun. Let us march on till victory is won. Stony the road we trod, bitter the chastening rod felt in the days when hope unborn had died. Yet with a steady beat have not our weary feet come to the place for which our Father sighed. We have come over a way where the tears have been watered. We have come treading our path through the blood of slaughtered. Out from a gloomy past, till now we stand at last, where the bright gleam of our bright star is cast. God of our weary years, God of our silent tears, thou who hast brought us thus far on the way, thou who hast by thy might led us into the light, keep us forever in the path, we pray, lest our feet stray from the places of God where we met thee, lest our hearts, drunk with the wine of the world, we forget thee, shadowed beneath thy hand. May we forever stand true to our God, true to our native land. Ooh, true to our God. True.